Hello, ladies of the world. My name is Jukim here. Welcome back to GDFR spot number 20. We're gonna be doing a mission called Did Somebody Say Yoga? Yes, I said yoga, boy. Zoo. Why does it look crazy that walking man, bro?
Smoking in my house. You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said poor monitoring ass wipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very center. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
I have anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
Your toe, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you could make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it would be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Man, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda.
Is it yoga, boy?
Now we begin to put the asshole to the earth. Yes? We begin each sequence. Hadasana. Or mountain pose.
Alright.
Un. Deux. Trois. Mouth. Anus. Perfectly. Show him another.
Un. Deux.
Big boss, turn boy.
Freak. I don't know about this.
Freak is vibrating, it's very difficult.
Inhale through the nose and out the mouth. Out through those wrinkled lips. Maintain.
Take a break and do this.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc?
Just exhale, Michael.
I'm gonna die.
That is okay.
Twist the breath, Miguel.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity.
I was high, bro. My girl's shaking. My hand feel like I'm in the desert.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Boy, these people.
Oh, wow.
You feel that emotion inside? Let it go. Michael, join us.
Why do you even quit it? I could have done from there only.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Now, breathe.
Take my air, boy.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
Breathe, Miguel.
I'm not gonna breathe.
Let it out, baby. Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
Bro, my hands are freaking sweating. So hot.
Breathe, can't you?
Are you taking this seriously, or is this some elaborate way to get at me?
Oh, come on, come on. Oh, you can do it, boy. Yeah, my boy.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Out through the mouth.
There. I did it in my hands.
Let it go.
Freaking vibrating.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right. Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
I got this freaking Fabiana. Okay. Ready, boy?
Put the Luna to the face. Please, please, my kid.
Mikhail, breathe like a boss. Michael, but Sandberg is yoga boy.
This one is a yoga-induced heart attack.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Look at the concentration on his face. It's like a gorilla with a cell phone.
Take in the air and release it.
Come on, do it quick!
Hold the anus.
My hand's about to trip.
Do the work, yes? Good.
Isn't it not that hard?
Breathe, please, my kid.
Very good. Now let it go.
Let it go.
Damn.
Oh my god. This one is a little bit.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Let's take it out.
Follow me, Tito, it's okay.
The freak is this?
Take in the air and release it.
Let it out, you're turning red.
I did it, boy!
You're coming a long way today, Mikhail. Yes, later you will cry like a baby. Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward door. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikhail.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Yes, there.
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! Emmett! Bony! French! Fucking Yogi!
Duh! This really might be long. Where the freak are we going?
Jimmy! You still here? James! Fuck off!
I'm coming.
Yeah, fuck you. You know what? If there was a rain button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead.
Nice TV. I paid for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Alright, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Alright, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your own... My buddies is bullshit.
Sure.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
Switch it off.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot?
Can you do this video where you're in two parts? I'm gonna do this in half in this video and half in the next video.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. I'd get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know you're relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, my God.
Says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. The mask is gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I hate you so much, Jimmy.
Sometimes I love you. Look, sorry if I don't express that correctly, but why do you think we're here together?
So do this from here. I'll look on your next favorite episode, and then have a good day, dude.
You really
bye-bye.
Have to meet my friend.